Watch where you're going.
Hey, are you okay?
Where am I?
Diamond Bar.
It's a diamond bar.
A city? Who are you?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Do you have an ID or anything?
No.
Where is he? Hi, Slick.
Hey, Slick, let's go. Come on.
Go where? My name is Slick.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Down to party tonight?
No.
You don't know me? We're old buddies, man. Come on now. Dude, remember me? I'm Simon. Alright, then let's go, Dad.
Is that his cell phone?
Where?
I think it is.
Oh,
hey, isn't that Adam's cell phone?
I think it is.
Yeah.
Oh, man, what could have happened to him?
I don't know.
Where is he?
Didn't you call the police?
I don't think it's that serious, but...
Yeah. Alright, you know, we seriously have to look for him.
Yeah.
Alright, we have to put all our effort into it.
Alright.
Adam! Adam!
Adam!
Oh my god, there's no money in here. Are you kidding me?
Isn't this wrong?
No, it used to be the best steak in that bar.
You were rich, remember?
Really?
Yeah, you got us.
You're the pro. Go try it.
Alright.
Where's my car? And my new person's shoes.
free?
You know, I think I could buy you guys food.
Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Wait. Wait, I don't know.
That guy with the hat!
Hey!
Now you were my good old friends. You know, Slick, I'm Adam.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Money.
Give me back my wallet.
Who are you?
Hey!
Where have you been?
Where'd you go? What happened?
I don't know. I lost my memory, but...
You lost your memory?
Adam, so what happened to you?
I hit my head. I met these people that I grew close to, and unfortunately we've been all living like a sinful lifestyle, and now I'm thinking about turning ourselves into the cops together so that we could all just have a fresh start and live a righteous life. So you know what? I guess I'm gonna look for them.
Well, Adam, just remember, God's behind you all the way.
Thanks. Alright.
Later, Adam.
Simon! What's up?
What's up, Slick?
What's wrong?
Dude, April and Rebecca got arrested.
How?
Got caught doing a job.
Hey, listen, I gotta tell you something. I'm turning myself in.
Are you stupid?
Hey, I can't live my life like this anymore. I can't go around stealing money, cars, purses.
Why can't you? You're good at it. This is the only thing you know how to do, and then you're gonna go to jail for that? Don't mess the cops.
Hey, Simon!
Freeze, what are you doing?